Awesome. Good luck to you.
In August 2024, Donavon Harbison became the second person in the world to receive a bivacor total artificial heart as a bridge to transplant. He lived with the device for 10 days before undergoing a heart transplant at Duke University Hospital. The device effectively replaced his whole heart, providing the essential mechanics to circulate blood throughout the body while also giving him time to improve overall strength until a donor could be found. Due to his specific symptoms, other bridge technologies were not going to work. Duke gained crucial experience with these new devices when the heart transplant team was the first in the world to test a different device in 2021. With long waiting lists for the limited numbers of donor hearts, Duke's mission is to continue to find innovative ways to maximize scarce resources. And devices like bivacor will increase the options for eligible patients. Harbison was able to head home to his wife and children just a few weeks after his transplant and is doing well.